goodness, is that the time?
Our schedule has no room for intros,
languid and rubato.
Accelerate right to the verse and play it molto presto and staccato.
Seven, take your witness! This way, please.
Excuse me.
What zigzag roads and fickle fates have led
you to my chocolate gates? I'm sure the stories would enthrall, but time is racing by us all.
I'd love to rhyme a riddle or two, but there's so much time, so little to do.
So much time, so little to do. Please strike that! Reverse it! I meant the other way! It doesn't take a Sigmund Freud to say I'm charmed and overjoyed, but
pardon if I start to fret, we've not begun our journey yet. No time to borrow or delay, what's here tomorrow's gone today.
What's here tomorrow's gone today? Whoops, strike that, reverse it, my tongue has feet of clay.
You bid the tasteless world adieu to chew the goo awaiting you, but
scurry, for the wonk clock keeps ticking. Inside those doors, the floors are sweet,
there's rugs and carpets you can eat, and best of all, the wallpaper needs licking. This day of punctuality is scheduled to the nth degree. I wish that I had time to share my
thoughts on makeup, clothes, and hair. Madam!
Oh, yes?
Your hair, your dress, your shoes are great. You're dressed for 1958.
I tried those little short shorts, but they kept riding up.
No, strike it! Reverse it! Let's get on with our day! Frau Gloop!
Oh, Mr. Vonka, guten Tag!
Willkommen, Frau Gloop, delighted to meet you. And this must be little Augustus.
Goodness, you look so fantastically healthy. I could ease you up, except I'm on a diet!
Here's my tiny little pickle!
Pleased to meet you, Augustus, but I'm afraid I must confiscate your sausage.
But that's my lunch!
Not anymore.
Any other contraband?
You may go first, but lose the verse.
It's said because I love him.
To lead our group, Augustus group,
for who could lose sight of it?
It's who could lose sight of it!
Salts!
Wonkers!
Strasfutier!
Sir Robert!
Oleg Salt from Novosibirsk. I run Salt Peanuts, Salt Cod, and Salt Mines.
All owned by my multi-billion dollar company.
Salt, salty nuts!
That's a lot of salt. You should watch your blood pressure.
But it's very...
Pleased to meet you, Bob. Peanut business treating you well.
Well, actually,
how
it's
interesting.
Been...
We could talk all day, except we won't. No, I'm joking, of course. I'm fascinated by nuts. I used to be one myself. And who's this adorable toss in a tutu?
This is my wonderful daughter.
Dyspepsia.
Verruca.
Angina.
Verruca.
Diarrhea.
Verruca!
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I was checking your father's medical records.
So you're named after the wart?
The wart is two C's. I've got one.
One wart?
One C.
I see.
You
see. You see. Okay. I see. I say. You are gonna be fun.
Oleg, entre nous, you really must take care of yourself.
I'll take care of you, Vanka, if you don't focus on me.
It's a pleasure, dear, to have you here. Where did you get that mink?
Are you for real?
It's baby sealed, it's clubbed and tickled pink.
It's clubbed and tickled, clubbed and tickled, clubbed and tickled pink.
Beauregards!
Eugene Beauregard. Here is my card.
I'll cherish it.
Smile.
Instagram it, Daddy.
And I guess you already know the double bubble duchess.
Oh, delighted to meet you, Your Grace. And what is it exactly that you do?
Do? I chew.
Gesundheit.
The same piece of gum for the last 3 years.
It's a jaw-popping world record. Why, she's got over 50,000 Twitter followers, her own YouTube channel, and
a whole bunch of sports trophies, as well as 900,000
TikTok followers, her own TV show, line of perfume, and we are opening bubblegum boutiques all over the world.
Including a brand spanking new location in
Beverly Hills.
Well, congratulations. I must drop by.
Isn't she something?
She sure is something, Mr. Beauregard. Oh, and a violet.
She can't bring gum in here.
Why not?
Because it's disgusting.
Hey, just let me in. I'm here to win.
You're not to beat your crown.
Your confidence is quite intense, but
just don't jump the gum.
Don't jump, just don't jump the gum.
Whoa!
Pow, pow, bye-bye, blubber boy.
Good heavens. friends!
Hey, Doofus, do you have Wi-Fi?
I'll take that.
Oh, Michael, play nice now!
Ethel TV and this is Mike TV. We should be on the list.
Ah, yes.
Mike TV, aren't you the boy who got his golden ticket by hacking into my computers?
Now, Mr. Wonka, those are just allegations.
So, Mike the Brain, you must explain just how you cracked my system.
Shut up, okay? I'm trying to shoot the faggot shoot. I missed him.
Fat shoot, missed him.
And there's no alcohol in my factory, I'm afraid.
It's lemonade.
Whoa, Nelly!
Homemade. You should visit my factory sometime.
I must get the recipe sometime.
It seems that I've left someone out. Who else is here? Now give a shout.
Oh, Mr. Wonka, I'm the last.
At least the last to join our cast. Who are you?
Joe Bucket, at your service.
Delighted.
Sir. Actually.
Enraptured.
Matter of
fascinating.
Fact.
Fascinating. And you must be.
Charlie Bucket, sir.
Well, well, well. Charlie Bucket.
Aren't you the boy who got his golden ticket at the very last moment? Don't leave it so late next time.
But what?
But Mr. Wonka, aren't you the Candyman?
The handyman, the young man. I'm president and CEO of this entire organization.
But you had a shop in my street.
A shop? You must be misshapen. I am Willy Wonka, quite possibly the greatest confectioner of all time. I hardly think that I would have a shop. Did you hear what he said? I went to Point No, I have a cousin who lives in Pacoima who's tremendously handsome. It must have been him.
What?
Is something wrong?
It's nothing, sir.
Oh, nothing is always something, Charlie. Except when a person makes something out of nothing. Now, which is it with you?
I don't know.
Are you the sort of boy who makes something out of nothing?
No, sir. It's just, you're not what I expected.
That's a coincidence. I'm not what I expected either. Now, Messrs. Bucket, Salt, and Beauregard, Madame TV, and Schatzi Gloop, your visitors in my backyard when shepherding this tiny troop. And so I look for you to lead your future generations.
I must insist you hear and heed my rules and regulations.
Outside my doors, you're free to do the charming things that make you you, the traits that make you each a kid, a mirror of your parents' id. But once inside, you must obey. Do as I do, not as I say. Dance, strut, that, reverse it. Oh, the games the mind can play.
Which way to the buffet?
I'd love to lounge and lollygag and give each tongue the chance to wag, but I must get you all to sign this
contract on the dotted line. There's no reprieves, the wait time flies.
So don't put the T's and cross the I's.
No strike that, reverse it, please, ink without delay.
May I see the dossier
and negotiate her pay?
So
what does this contract say?
Well,
the... Wait a minute, Wonka, what is this?
Robert. It's really quite simple. By signing this contract, you agree never to use the knowledge you receive today to make, manufacture, fabricate, or fashion chocolate or sweet-related products of any kind in any region of the world at any time or place ever, either in the future or in the past.
In the past!
Yes, sir!
The undersigned herein to foresight frippery or force majeure no property be touched or chewed or peddled.
What do you say?
De facto habeas corpus laws for you and your grandfather's law signed there. Thank God that's settled.
Oh, does he expect us to do? I'm confused.
This tempo is preposterous.
Just sign!
So now the time has come at last to put the present in the past. It's time to take the golden tour and taste the tempting treats to shore. The day is young, the sun is high, and so it's time to say goodbye.
Goodbye!
Strike that, reverse it.
The next time I'll rehearse it.
Get ready, set it on your marks, let's go.